Hey guys, it's Bailee Madison.
And I'm Kevin Quinn.
And we are going to take you through some scenes from our new film, A Week Away, step by step.
Let's do it. I need your light to help me find my place in this
world. I love you in this scene, Kevin. You know why? I feel like it's like this generation version of like their new Zac Efron.
Oh, thanks. Oh, and like the rains, I'm here where the river
flows. Yeah. Did you actually get to jump? I forget. Did they let you?
Once, but then my stunt double did it.
Was it fun?
It was. I remember our cinematographer, James, was beneath me the whole time up on the top of that tower. So it was kind of hard to maneuver because he had another crew member with him and it was crowded up there. In over my head, I want to go. So sink or swim, I'm diving in.
He was like feeling this number. He was great. All of our dancers became like family, and I'm so excited for people to see them too in the movie because they made it so special.
We will never know. Ian's really good in this part.
How cool is he? He owned it, the sand too. It was blazing hot and we were all barefoot pretty much.
Shout out to the dancers. They worked really hard and it shows. They were the ones teaching us choreography.
Here we go. This was actually also shot. It looks like it's sunset, but it was actually sunrise. We got to base camp at like 4 o'clock in the morning. It was a really early start.
The water was warm though. I didn't mind it.
Oh, the water was so warm. The direction for dive was simple. It was make shapes out of the water and make it look good, please. We genuinely had the time of our lives. I don't think we wanted this scene to be over. We all were looking forward to the day that we could film dive because we were just able to run around in the water and feel like kids. It was so fun. I mean, that shot is like so special to me with the water. Oh! Place in this world.
This is one of my favorite scenes in terms of plot. Like the walls are broken down between you and I. It felt a little bit more intimate to the storyline because it was this independent storyline between Avery and Will and their characters having their journey together. There's a moment coming up, Bailee. It's when you're walking away and the sun kind of like touches your eye from the angle that the camera's at. Right there. That's a great shot, one of my favorite shots.
When you come in and you start singing, I always get goosebumps, it just elevates it so much. And I always get chills when both of our voices are together. Show me, I'm looking for a reason. Roaming through the night to find my place in this world, my place.
This is the weird, like, turning part where the camera's going around us, and it felt so unnatural when we were doing it, but it turned out so great.
It's a cool like mirror image and a cool nod to the two of them being separate and then accepting them. And then when I take your hand coming up, I look at you like, let's go, let's get out of here.
Looking for a reason. We must have rehearsed 3 weeks for this moment right here. Magic hour. So that was a whole day's work, that whole music video.
Yes, Kevin!
Hey!
That was something that we decided after the first take to touch and then to delicately like feel it, like, oh man, like we did just come close for a second. It was a really special moment. We all would look at each other and be like, we just had a little dance. Oh, I love this number.
I do too. I just love how it's the whole gang together, you know? Everyone at the camp. I love that twirl you do, like that. Your moves are so good, Bailee. You were on it.
You were also on it. We were all really supporting each other. Do you remember any of it?
I do, yeah. There's nothing better. We're feeling all right. Dancing to the beat of the time of our lives together. This was the one where we only had like 3 takes to get it right, but it worked really well. There's also a really nice moment that I didn't realize we did when we were doing it, but I kind of like come towards you a little bit, like pretty close, and I'm like, this is the best. And you have like this great look.
My hands are like over you, yeah.
It's a really nice moment. And I was pretty happy with how that turned out in the final cut.
There was a lot of us just kind of wanting to connect with each other, which I think as an audience, hopefully they'll get to see and feel connected to us as much as we felt so close to each other. The best thing ever. Thank you guys so, so much for watching.
And don't forget to watch A Week Away, only on Netflix.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the Netflix Film Club channel to get our latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.